Hello, Nobues here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Well, I upgraded to 1.4.5. A ton of bug fixes in vanilla, some bug fixes in Buildcraft, Industrial Craft, and just all around. I had to change the advanced machines again. So I spawned the advanced machines that I had made, and I spawned the transformer upgrade so I can use it the way I had it. I did have some piping over there, so that's the only thing I really cheated in. So don't jump down my throat. As far as everything else, it was a really smooth transition. Just a really smooth transition. I'm going to show you my quarry over there. You can see how fast it's moving. That is insane. I may have to turn it off because my system can't keep up with it. You see that? That's all coming from the quarry. That is insane. Yeah, I'm filling up fast. Yeah, I'm gonna add... I need to add... No, we find iron. When I replaced those machines up there, I haven't set the crafting, this crafting here, yet. Ow! Die by wrench. Go. Can you die? God. Okay, put that back there. Okay, the only mod that I'm really missing right now is the transformer mod, and not really missing it all too much. Okay, now I should be able to do that. There we go. I'm missing 10. I have 10. See, I don't know what that is. I don't know what that explosion is. And I come and there's nothing. There's nothing exploded. So I don't know. Okay, where's my tin at? Tin is right here. Okay. That's weird. Why would you say you're missing tin when you're not missing tin? You're not missing? Really? You can't send 10 over there? Yeah, I mean, seriously. You have the ability to get 10. Use that ability. You're not missing no 10 blocks, they're right there. What the hell are you? The system's buggy. Wow, that... That was hard. Oh, really? Okay, you're full. Need this one. What am I missing for these? Batteries. Where's my batteries at? Up here. What are you missing? You're missing nothing. So, how are your guys' holiday going? Mine's going pretty good. Did I not throw all that on the ground, or was I just imagining it? Okay. Good. Okay. I need two of those. Missing 8 glass. Why didn't you say I was missing 8 glass? Okay. I am going to fix that glass issue right now. Sucks. Well, that's a good way to get sandstone. Okay, I need 4 stacks of sand. Going. See, what is that? What the hell? See? What the hell was that? You know, they better not be those engines. And they were. Really? Oh, that sucks. Okay, I need to put some of this away. I wanted to redesign this anyway, so yeah. Okay, so that sucks. Put all that in there. Put my frames back down here. Did they affect anything else? Nope, just a shockwave. Put that back in there. Okay, what was I doing? Glass. We'll see where that glass go. Oh, one in there. Fair enough. All right. Go. Put that up there. I got some swords here. That's my fortune pick here. Silk touch. Put my anvil right there. Okay, where are my upgrades at? Probably out of water. Okay. Nope, can't do that. Try to. You know what? I can put these up back down here. Hopefully. What the hell? couple of... Where are they? These. Oh, there we go. It's just slow. Can't believe they exploded. But, you know, they exploded in there. That's still bugged. They exploded in there, so it's not a big deal. Some kind of food, because I am starving. Waiting on 3 water cells. And tank. Haven't found any ore yet from that quarry, but you know, my power production just got cut until a fifth of what it was. Still going. Nope, it's up here. I'll just go down here and fill some up real fast. Man, and I have tons of reeds, and I thought I was going to need to make another reed farm on top of there or something. My farms are growing pretty good. Why don't you come out and shoot me? Oh, that's right, you'll die. Oh, okay. Put those in there. Here. Why haven't I got any of these that I requested? I mean, honestly, get out of there. I mean, if you're a ghost, then you're a ghost, but get in there. And that's ridiculous. Overclocker update takes. Okay, I'm going to request anymore. Shouldn't need no blocks, but oh well. All this junk out of here. Okay, take the dirt out. Okay. Okay, what do I got over here? Wow, okay. That is full. I'm gonna need to upgrade that. Because I can't have that overflowing. So we're just gonna make a quick upgrade. There we go. Tons more room. Nothing. All right, let's go check on that course. Close the door. There we go. Why did I make it so far over? Oh, there's cow down there. I don't know. I think my idea was because of my quarry, my mine shaft so close that I can just place this over here and be semi-okay with getting resources and stuff, but you know, who knows? That is still going pretty fast, pretty good. Gonna have to move it. But I plan on making wherever I move it, like, I want to make build a base, a new base, because that's good over there. But you know what? I'm not really quite happy with it. Yeah, I think I got the majority of the good stuff out of there already. Just about done. It looks like this might be its final run. Okay. I guess that's still some energy reserved or something. There we go. Okay. Take that, and this should degrade over time, I think they said, which is good. Quarry here. Okay. Let's go, because I want to get some sand, I guess. right here. Okay, should be the only one. Good. Right here, center you see. Number four, number three. There we go. At least you can just get this little thing. That little guy's fun. So, there's my quarry. And it's close enough that this chunk should stay loaded. Okay. Now that we got that, go back to... Actually, no. I'm gonna get some... I'm gonna get some of these. Where I'm here. Just fill this in. And I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I'm back. Okay. In here, sand. That's annoying. And there we go. Replant. That way I can have cactuses without needing a farm, you know? Because, you know, whenever I start a Buildcraft project or a liquid project, I'm always semi in need of stuff, so, you know? Man, that thing's down already. Look how fast it's going. Not bad. Alright. Whoa. I don't need a hug today, guy. Alright. Well, you know, it's a pretty good wrapping up point. I'm just going to move that quarry around, and that's about it. I'm just going to use a default quarry. I know I can use, beacons. I can't even think of them. Those little blue things that you set down to make the box bigger. I know I can use those to get a bigger quarry, but you know, I'm happy with just that, because you know, it goes at just the right speed. With the teleport pipes, it really makes it easy. And I can show you... That item teleport pipe is right here. See? That's my quarry pipe coming in. Wow, and it's keeping up. But I probably need sand. No? Where is... sandstone to this. sandstone at it. There we go. Ooh, I got diamonds. Nice. Keep my diamonds in there. What else do I got that I'm not aware of? Okay. I don't need that. I don't need that. Eat some chicken. Phase teleport pipe. I have that for a reason. I can't remember. But yeah, all goes to this chest there. I think the next episode we're going to go into fuel production. Turn this biomass into biofuel. One of the big changes that they made was fuel combustion engines. I don't know if it's in this Buildcraft version, but fuel gives off like 600,000 megajoules worth of energy, so really, really efficient. I only had what? Okay, what am I missing for this? No. Missing redstone. Which I have enough. Okay, drop that in there. Look in here. Get some redstone. There we go. That will run. Another change that I did, I'll come around here. I cleaned this up a tiny bit, but I changed this over to my electrical, a teleport pipe, so this doesn't run off of engines anymore. If it needs it, it's going to request it, type fuel. And I moved that back here. I was going to put a door there, but I don't like the wire down there. But there's no really real way to move that wire. Alright, so I think this is a good wrapping up point. I will see you later. I'm sorry, this is kind of a boring episode. You know, there's a lot of stuff to do. Like, I'm sure this in here was a... either a logistics pipes issue or a buildcraft issue. But I am going to rebuild that. I got the engines. I lost a lot of them, but I got four back. That should be enough to get some good going, get good fuel going. So I might just start off with four over there. So take it easy.